Got a career and I'm very invested. Some people call it a scary obsession.